Good morning, friends. Today in this session, I am going to show you one more egg preparation which is there in the practical syllabus of first semester hospitality and hotel administration. And today we are going to prepare egg Florentine. Now, to prepare the egg Florentine, we require two eggs. I have taken three eggs. One we will be using in sauce. So I am going to prepare it with two eggs. So we require two eggs, about 400 grams of spinach. We require about 50 grams of butter, seasoning to taste, about 40 milliliter of cream, 50 grams of cheese which we will use, and we also require bechamel sauce. We require about 150 milliliter of bechamel sauce. In the previous videos, I have shown you how to prepare the bechamel sauce. Now, to prepare the egg Florentine, first we will have to cook the spinach. I have shredded the spinach, and since spinach is an aqueous vegetable, that means it contains a lot of water. So we are going to cook it in a pan without any water, and we will cook the spinach in its own juices and water, and we will cook till almost all the moisture which is present in the spinach has evaporated. So we have put the spinach in the pan, and now we will cook the spinach. Now you see, the spinach is cooking. We have not added any water. The spinach is cooking it in its own moisture, and we will cook till it becomes absolutely dry. Now you see, our spinach has become dry, so we will add butter and saute the spinach in butter. At the same time, we will also add seasoning, that is salt and pepper. Now you see, we have sauteed our spinach in butter, and now we will remove it from the fire, and we will prepare a bed of spinach in a dish in which we are going to prepare the egg Florentine. So we will prepare the, we will spread the spinach, rather prepare a bed of spinach. Now what we will have to do after preparing the bed of spinach, we are going to place poached egg over the spinach. We have already shown you the poaching of egg. So now we will prepare poached egg, which will be placed on the bed of spinach. Now you see, our egg have poached. So we will place the poached egg carefully on this bed of spinach, which we have prepared. This is one egg. This is the second egg. Now, friends, we have completed two steps of the preparation of egg Florentine. We have prepared, we have cooked the spinach, and then we have prepared the bed of spinach. We have poached the egg, and we have placed the poached egg on the bed of spinach. Now, the third and final part of the preparation of egg Florentine is to prepare the Mornay sauce. Now, what is Mornay sauce? It is a derivative of bechamel sauce. We have shown you how to prepare the bechamel sauce. So you take bechamel sauce and add little seasoning in it. So pepper, salt, and then you add about 25 grams of cheese. We have taken about 150 milliliter of Mornay sauce. So I am going to add about 25 grams of cheese. And then you add cream, about 40 milliliter of cream. After adding cream, you will have to add one egg yolk in it. Now, so Mornay sauce, what is Mornay sauce? It is a derivative of bechamel sauce, that is bechamel sauce plus cream plus grated cheese plus egg yolk. So we will separate the white and yolk of egg, and we will use only egg yolk. So we are taking only egg yolk. After adding egg yolk, you mix all these things together. So when you add egg yolk, grated cheese and cream in bechamel sauce, it becomes mornay sauce, or commonly it is known as cheese sauce. Our mornay sauce is ready. What we will do, we will pour this mornay sauce over poached egg. Now after pouring the mornay sauce, we will sprinkle little cheese, remaining cheese on top. And then we will brown the top under salamander. So you see, we have browned the top of egg florentine under salamander. So this is egg florentine. It is poached egg on the bed of spinach and topped with mornay sauce. So I hope after this session you will be able to prepare the egg florentine. You must have understood what is mornay sauce. Thank you.